Greetings, Commanders. Amon seeks to destroy Ulnar by capturing its celestial locks and allowing their energies to overload. Your objective is to activate all 5 locks. It will take units from both of your armies to do so. Work together and prevail.
Excuse me! Go ahead! Bad news!
Your gracious
big job with Inman! How with that big job? Inman, how? Inman, bad with how? Bad news, how? Go ahead, are you ready? Big job! In- what's going on? Are you ready? Bad news? Big job, already!
Short on minerals.
Really short.
SCV ready. Yes.
Apocalypse is ready for spawning.
Your Zerg are done mutating.
I am the dawn of death.
What's going on? Yes, sir. True thing.
I am proud of
you. Really short.
Enemy Zerg detected. Easy enough to exterminate.
The Envy has been destroyed.
In a hostile way.
Amon's army is attempting to secure a celestial lock. It will begin to overload if they succeed.
We should make our move soon.
We cannot claim the objective without our allies' presence.
The Alexander is.
We have laid claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Deploy of detection.
Yeah, they do that.
Your precious little minerals are low.
Bad news. Ready. Move it. Yo. Yeah. You scared me. Yep.
Your Zerg are done mutating.
Intriguing.
My apocalypse is ready.
I have been working on something. Enjoy.
The Xel'Naga construct has been corrupted by Amon's void energies. It would be an act of mercy to destroy it.
You mutated something.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial log.
Our ally's presence is required to claim the objective.
An ally's under attack.
Amon's forces have seized the celestial lock. Taking control of it before it overloads is your primary objective.
Get some overlords first.
You will.
Our allies got into trouble.
Story of my life.
Is required to claim the objective.
I am beyond the dead.
You, Angolis.
You mutated something properly.
Work. Harvest more minerals, soldier.
My apocalypse is ready.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
You mutated something properly.
Yes, sir.
A celestial lock has fallen into Amon's grasp. We must wrest control of it before it's too late.
We cannot claim the objective without our allies' presence.
We have secured another lock. Continue, and we will succeed in thwarting Amon's plan.
The objective is under our control.
Our allies are in a rough spot. Your Zerg sniffed out the enemy.
Celestial lock will soon be under enemy control.
Our foes shall become our resources.
Infestation does have its strengths.
Really short.
Our foe has captured one of the locks. Reclaiming it is your main objective.
The enemy has met your turn.
Hostile way.
Bad news. You're in the rear with the game.
We cannot claim the objective without our allies' presence.
An ally is under attack.
We are an enemy.
Bad news. Roger.
Your Zerg are picking a fight.
They do that.
It seems my structure requires more infestation. An apocalypse is ready for spawning.
We have activated another lock. Press on, commanders.
Well done. The area is secure.
Our allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
Intriguing.
Yep.
Got into trouble.
Story of my life.
The objective without our allies' presence.
Our allies are in a rough spot.
Your Zerg are done mutating. Your Zerg are picking a fight.
They do that.
An ally is under attack.
Me.
Your Zergs found the enemy.
We have managed to reclaim 3 of the 5 locks. 2 more and our battle is won.
Good work.
Our allies are in a rough spot.
Your Zerg are done mutating.
The enemy has met your Zerg.
In a hostile way.
Your Zergs found the enemy.
They're attacking your base.
Ooh, so serious. The enemy has met your Zerg.
In a hostile way.
You're lost!
Amon has lost his defiled construct. Exemplary work, commanders.
Das Vidanya.
Allies got into trouble.
The enemy biomass will provide us.
Our allies' presence is required to claim the objective.
Allies got into trouble.
Slow the hostile game.
Your Zerg sneaked out the enemy.
Victory is a...
An ally is under attack.
What's going on?
Zerg are picking a fight.
They do that.
That is the 4th lock under our control. Once we activate the final one, Amon will be defeated.
Our allies are in a rough spot.
Zerg,
an apocalypse is ready for spawning.
Your base is under threat. In a rough spot.
Another lock has now been activated.
Our opponent hardly stood a chance.
All 5 celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, commanders. Ulnar is saved.